Laura Bush grades Melania S' performance in WH, she has done a lovely job. Laura Bush praises Melania Trump's job as First Lady. It takes a First Lady to know a First Lady, they say. Actually, only I say that. And I just made it up. But it sounds about right, you do agree? Well, if my concocted standard is any barometer, Melania Trump is doing a great job at the White House. Laura Bush has confirmed it, after all. I just think she has done a lovely job, Bush told CNN in a Wednesday interview. She is a beautiful woman. She is a wonderful representative for the United States. Ivy talked to Melania. Ivy been back and had tea with her, she added. While she wouldn't talk about the Trump administration's policies, clearly a testy point between the Bush and Trump clans, she did offer her support for the family itself. I wish them the very best, Bush said. That's what every American should wish for the people in the White House, since they are our president and first family. Laura Bush didn't say when her White House visit took place, but her CNN interview came only weeks after a speech by her husband which, while it didn't mention the president by name, offered a critique of Trump's policy, implying that it was part of bullying and prejudice in our public life and said that it sets a national tone, providing permission for cruelty and bigotry. Yeah, that would have definitely made for an uncomfortable tea session even for two women as classy as Melania Trump and Laura Bush. One assumes the scones and Earl Grey were consumed before the former president's Bush's elocution. Whether Laura Bush's remarks were an attempt at conciliation or whether they were just an expression of how she felt about Melania is up to your interpretation, I suppose. However, it is worth pointing out that Melania is the most popular of the Trumps, at least if a recent poll is any indication. So, if anyone's going to be a bridge between the Bush family and the Trump administration, the current First Lady would certainly be a plausible intermediary. And the former First Lady just might help.